Welcome to our 2015 Vauxhall Corsa Energy. This car is a 1.2 litre petrol engine which produces 69 brake horsepower and runs us around 53.3 miles to the gallon. This car has only had one previous owner, will come with a full service history and comes with our network Q warranty, which is 12 months as standard, includes 12 months roadside assistance and full mileage and HPI checks just for your peace of mind. I'm just going to take us on a quick walk around the car now, show you some of the features of this Vauxhall Corsa. If you have a look at the car itself, you can see the car is finished in carbon flash black. It has 16 inch alloy wheels on the car, as you can see just here as well. This is the 5-door version of the Vauxhall Corsa. Moving around to the back of the car, I'm able to show us the boot space inside here as well. Just underneath the badge there and lift up, you can see inside that you'd have a generous amount of space with those seats at the back there folding as one unit to create any extra room if it's ever necessary for yourself. Another feature of this car is it will come with two working keys. That's part of the full network queue preparation of the vehicle. I'm just going to take us a quick letter on the inside now, show you some more features of this Vauxhall Corsa. Inside the car now with the engine started up, I'm just going to start us off on our centre console here. First off, if we start down here, you can see that you do have your manual 5-speed gearbox to go along with that 1.2 litre petrol engine. Moving just past that down here, you do have your USB and auxiliary input as well as your power outlet. They'll allow you to plug anything in if it's ever necessary for yourself. Moving up past that as well, you'd have the heating and the air conditioning for the car. The heating can be adjusted just here, air conditioning access via that button just there as well. So this car is more than capable of keeping you warm through winter as well as keeping you cool through summer. Talking about keeping you warm through winter, this car does come fitted with our winter pack, which is your front heated seats and your heated steering wheel as well, perfect for those cold winter mornings. Moving on to the main display of the centre console, it is a touchscreen display for tap onto audio. You can see you'd have your DAB radio stations as well as your AM and FM, so there's plenty of stations to choose from, with a good sound quality in this car as well. You can also connect your phone via Bluetooth, that will allow you to use hands-free, which is the safest way to make any sort of calls while driving. Moving on to the steering wheel now, on your left hand side you'd have your cruise control and your speed limiter. They'll help take a little bit of the stress off of yourself for those long journeys. And on your right hand side, some controls for the hands-free and the audio there as well. Moving on to the dashboard now, it's electronically lit up, which makes it very easy to see. You can see that this car has done 16,097 miles. The car does also come with automatic rain sense wipers, automatic lights, electronic wing mirrors and front electronic windows. Moving on to the seats in this Vauxhall Corsa Energy, mostly finished in the black cotton with the grey and white cotton helping to make up that centre design as well. That same design is mirrored in those back seats and you don't have to fix tethers down there just to ensure the safety of any passengers travelling in the rear of this car. There's a good amount of leg space throughout the whole car as well, which ensures comfort. Now if you'd like any more information on this car or you'd like to come and view it for yourself, just give us a quick visit in our showroom, which is on Savile Street in Sheffield. Thanks for watching.